attend. Exegryph, awaken.
Ready to go or what? You call that a hit?
Can't do that.
Hey, boyo.
Blowing out the heat gauge isn't going to do me any favors here. Again.
Your place is here and nowhere else. The same as it is mine. There's naught of any worth to see beyond this realm besides.
I'll be the judge of that. Or Poseidon.
I'm mightily impressed with your ability to call those rivers there of all the denizens of my domain. Your crusty father's not entitled to the bounties of the sea, but on my...
What is this? All right, let's catch some fish. Out of ammo.
Ready for me.
relics has indicated you possess a list of prophecies from the three fates. I've such a list upon Olympus here. It seems to be connected to your own, as several prophecies...
Your wisdom guide me.
Has a new effect. Need all the firepower I can get.
Break again.
Hey, sir.
Hey, Prince. How goes the old escape plan?
You know, it's been all right, all things considered. Done.
Ah, well, keep your chin up. Me, why, I quit trying to get out of here a while back. But if I was a fire-stepping young... Not to worry.
Thank you, mate.
Oh, come on.
you out already, hmm?
My boastful...
Is my hair sticking up?
Since last we met, my kin. And that means you have dealt incalculable death.
Yes.
Quite enough.
Cheers. One of them's not going to like this.
Ladies, you brandish Exegriff.
You'd choose one of my relatives instead of me, though I myself was first to contact you. Alas, I must...
Had to choose.
Understand each other better now, don't we? What do you say we carry on and get you from this place?
Gods. Now what? in the name of Hades.
I'm back, ladies.
Check it out, sis. The god of trash is here. Let's get to work.
Keepsakes. Might help. This ought to help for sure. That's enough Tartarus. And check. Asphodel. That's a lot of coin. Of the deep, arise. By this. Just a crustacean. And we're off. Something's off.
The message that you need assistance, Zagreus? This one's on me.
You're too kind.
Yeah.
King of the Olympians has returned.
Athena won't mind.
Consider this a warning. Who is going to clean all of this up?
There we are.
Congratulations due for that. Congrats.
Moving right along. You wretches.
The goddess Demeter, despite.
If you're quite finished blathering, Poseidon.
Slavug, go figure. That's better. reward.
Good.
The gods. Remember me? Beautiful. What lurks in the River Phlegethon? Come on up. It's a crustacean. What do I get? To the top. Done. Much nicer climate. There. I got a clam. modifications to the rail are in order. Done and done.
Champions of Elysium, now prove yourselves.
Let's make this quick.
What's reality?
I expected more from the Exalted.
There.
Difficult to track there in the depths, cousin. Though the boatman Charon thanks.
Give me a better boon. Soul for now, thanks. In the name of Hades. Fishies.
one out. Looks like a clam. Pumped up.
Name of Hades.
Rematch.
Theseus, before you flap your ghostly gums at me again, I'd like to hear from good Asterius this time. He almost never gets a word in thanks to you.
The king speaks for the both of us, short one. If you wish to hear me say something to you.
And I too shall oblige. That is, oblige my...
Good Shane. Through Elysium. Thank you. Gods grant me a swift satyr sack. Thank you, mate. If I were a satyr sack, where would I be?
What is this stuff? Sort of. Thanks. Tasty. Found it already.
In the name of Hades.
The circle's just loves whatever this stuff is.
Goes down smooth.
Heading back. Doing business.
Princess Agrius once more.
Bye for now, boy. You're never late, Father.
No matter how many times you try, your stubbornness shall get you nowhere with me.
Thank you.
There's no escaping that. Ungrateful.
Yes. That was as fast as I've gone. Always time to fish. I think I've got one. Is this a trout? Blood of the Titans. So much water. Uncle Poseidon's realm.
Got you.
That's one more bass. Warmer, finally.
Is that you?
I made it, Mother.
So good to see you again, Zagreus. Since last you left, I couldn't help but think the worst about what happened after I had left. Or soon before. You mentioned Nyx. You don't suppose that she and Hades wanted me out of the way?
I just don't think that can be. Though let me ask you, how long did you know Father, and Nyx for that matter? Did they seem trustworthy?
Yes. I knew them long enough to have decided, yes, that they were trustworthy. As much as anyone I've ever met. But I also know never to be trusting to a fault. I have to consider the possibility I was deceived.
Especially since neither of them is being forthcoming with me even now, right? And yet, I have this feeling something else is going on, Mother. The way that Father speaks of you, the way Nyx speaks of you, I think they care for you.
Well, they have a funny way of showing it, I think. Your father, so you have to get through him each time you visit me?
I do. Mother, what if Father thinks that he's protecting you? Have you considered that?
Protecting me? Why, Zagreus, what do you mean by that? As you can see, I can fend for myself.
Well, you're from Olympus, aren't you? But the gods, none of them seem to know you're here, so...
What? How would you know something like that? Zagreus? Curse the fates. You're leaving me again.
I won't be long. Hold that thought, Mother.
Late with your report, Hypnos. Again. Again. The dead, of course, can wait, but I'm less patient. Now explain yourself to me.
Oh, well, let's see. I woke up, I don't know what time it was, and I made sure that every shade had been accounted for, just like I always do, except I couldn't find my list at first. Can you believe it? I thought maybe my brother played a little prank, and so...
Get to the blasted point already. I don't have all day or night. Your report, where is it?
Sure, I was just getting to it, Master. My list, I found it over by the lounge. It was inside, but I am not the one who put it there, no sir. So I've been making positively sure it's not been tampered with, that it has everybody's name, cause of death, place of birth, former body weight, any previous allergies or medications.
Enough. Blood and darkness, that's enough from you. Just see to it the ledger of the dead is accurate, and get back to your post. Would that you could be more like your brother.
You've done it now, Hypnos.
You have a worried look about you, lad. Spare me your thoughts.
Oh, it's just... I met the goddess Demeter out there. The blessings that she offered, they just drained the heat and life from everything. I thought she saw to fruits and grains and vegetables and such. Not that I'm complaining.
All gods and goddesses are to be feared. Demeter, she has the power to give life, or take it. Seems she's more interested in the latter, though. She's the eldest.
I will.
You took Lord Hades down. You really did. I've never seen him quite like this before. I could scarce believe it when he came up through the pool of Styx himself.
Seemed only fair in the grand scheme of things. He slew his own parents at some point, right? I think the fates enjoy this sort of thing.
Come on, Zag. Take some credit where it's due. Though, you'll forgive me if I keep my distance for a little while, as I think you have some issues to resolve. You watch yourself.
I'm planning to. Where's Cerberus? What am I, composed entirely of gemstones? Say, Orpheus, you're not going to believe this. I happened on a certain nymph during my journeys recently. It was Eurydice. Tall, woodsy type.
What? Why, truly, I knew Eurydice resided in your father's realm, but I had not anticipated you would cross her path. You're certain of this, then?
I saw her, mate, in Asphodel. She's doing fine up there, all on her own. You said the two of you were very close, isn't that right?
We were much more than that, Zagreus. We were husband and wife. She was my muse. To think that we are doomed to be apart during our afterlives.
Well, don't you have a message I could bring to her if we should meet again, something like that?
I do not wish to trouble her again, my friend. Speak not to her of me, all right? I have my memory of her.
You can't be serious. Should visit the head chef. Hey, Meg, I thought I'd better hand this over.
I'll confiscate that if you really want. Although I'm warning you, I'm not susceptible to bribes. Many have tried.
Hey, I'm just handing over contraband to the appropriate authorities. Think nothing of it, Meg. Just doing our jobs, right?
So, Zagreus, how's it going with that pact of punishment you signed? You've made some meaningful improvements to the underworld.
I'll fight my way out of this place or earn it. Pact is nothing to me other than a way to keep things lively.
You are delusional. I'll never understand you or your father. Anyway, if you're looking for more punishment, you know where to find me.
I do indeed.
Hi. Hello, Your Highness. Nice to see you. Thanks.
Take care, Dusa. Some water-dwelling beasts for you, good chef. I'm much obliged.
Anything good? Could maybe use some rest.
Sleeping underworld prince arises, with the feeling that the brief nap he intended as a respite from the rigors of the day or night, apparently was none too brief at all.
I'm late for work. Father's going to kill me.
Responsibility rejecting Zagreus strides down his father's hall, quite unconcerned about the urgency with which he is expected to behave under a set of circumstances such as this.
Going as fast as I can, you hurry up.
The door to the administrative chamber beckons just beyond the hall. The prince perchance believes that he may enter quietly, without drawing the notice of those laboring within.
You better not give me away, old man.
I suggest you hurry in there, lad. Talk later.
Sorry.
The day or night's duties are sheer simplicity itself. At least at first, as when the prince simply signs in to signal the commencement of his shift.
Gods.
The often failing prince attempts to sort the ledgers in the fashion necessary for the proper keeping of his father's realm.
Damn it.
Security reports concerning failed escape attempts from Tartarus require timely verification and official response, neither of which Prince Zagreus is fit to give. The hard laboring shades responsible for the administration of the prince's father's realm merely look on at the prince's ill-fated attempts.
Oh, come on.
The relaxation-loving prince never paid suitably enough attention to learn properly how to arrange the record bookings of the regions of his father's realm. This set of delicate responsibilities is easily achieved, at least by someone capable and trained to do the work. Unlike the oft-distracted Underworld Prince.
What?
A careful record must be kept of all expenses paid within the house. A delicately handled tabulation process, which the Prince is ill-equipped to fully undertake. Records of expired house contractor renovations line a desk in the administrative chamber, though the Prince has absolutely no desire now to organize them alphabetically by date.
None whatsoever, yes.
At last, the work-disliking prince records a summary of the results of his attempts to be of any use to the administrative needs of his grim father's house.
Okay, I'm done. So, can I go yet, Father?
Not only were you late again, but then you also failed to perform even the simplest tasks that I had asked repeatedly that you complete. How many chances do you need at this? I am too lenient with you.
Too lenient? Instead of lambasting me non-stop, have you considered maybe training me some more to do this fascinating work to your satisfaction? You'll forgive me if I didn't memorize every laborious detail the last time you performed your monologue about how all this works.
Excuse me? If I'm not mistaken, you're deflecting your incompetence toward me? As though the Goddess of Wisdom herself has come to aid you in your time of need. I could replace you here and now with any number of simple shades hungry to work here.
Then why don't you? I don't want any of this. I'm not the one who drew the short lot with your brothers and got stuck here forever. Why am I having to do this senseless parchment pushing for you?
Why are you stuck? You're not. You're fired. I was wrong to think you were prepared to take on any responsibility at all. And don't you ever invoke your uncles here again, or I'll have you cast into the lowest pits of Tartarus. Now get out of my administration and my sight.
At least I can't be late for that job anymore.
Oh, how could he? You. Stop being a fool.
Access to the administrative chamber, huh? Approved. Father always said if I wanted privilege access again, I'd have to earn it.
Do not touch anything again in the administrative chamber.
Never thought I'd come back here again.
The cool, purified waters of the Styx are available in limitless supply to all servants of the God of the Dead, authorized to work endlessly within the House Administrative Chamber.
The job's number one perk. No thanks. Take a quick look then. Not my best. Easy. Records of my weapons.
The administrative chamber's ever-working shades remain utterly dedicated to their thankless toil, all because of an inspiring rendition of how dedicated they ideally should be.
Everybody hang in there. The latest. Nix isn't around. Infernal Forge created you. No good. So what exactly happened with the formerly pink window over there? Now it's got the...
Pal, I don't know a thing about it, honest. Why would...
As likely an explanation as any, I guess. The chambers of Tartarus have probably all rearranged themselves by now.